Mobility aids are a customizable list of tags that you can assign to your passengers to give your dispatchers and drivers more detail for all of their trips. To access the mobility aids list, click on More, and then Mobility Aids. A list of your current options will be viewable, which will show the mobility aid name as well as a short code. The short code will appear in the trip ticket window when a corresponding mobility aid has been assigned to your trip. For example, the wheelchair mobility aid has the short code of WC, which appears next to the client name in the trip ticket. This allows me to simply view the scheduled trip, and I can quickly see that this particular client has a wheelchair, so I can make sure I'm sending the appropriate vehicle. Mobility aids can be assigned manually as well as automatically during the trip import process. To create a new mobility aid, click on the Create Mobility Aid button and give your mobility aid a name and a short code. You can also choose whether the mobility aid will be viewable in our online reservation system, ShuttleBot. Once you're done, click Create Mobility Aid, and it will now be added to your available list when creating passengers or trips.